letter to Romans, letter to Thessalonica, letter to Timothy. The Bible kills, but the Spirit makes alive. I'm just Americanizing it. Love makes alive. The Bible kills, but love makes alive. That's what caused that man. That's what caused that man to be so evil.